Jenny, thank you. All right, hey, everybody, a sweet collaboration just in time for Cinco de Mayo. Two Northeast Ohio staples are teaming up for sweet and salty creation. So join us today is Mike Malley. You know him from Malley's Chocolates. And then Donnie Stepick from Barrio. What's up, guys?
How are you?
I got to keep my heels on with you.
Oh, well.
This is the first.
Okay.
Well. Usually I don't have any shoes on in here. I just eat. So this is a really awesome collab, as the kids say. So we got the, you explain what you're doing with the chocolate in the chips from Barrio.
All right, so we're going to start with
you
dessert first.
You can't just
first,
eat one.
Right? We're
going
to start with dessert
you'll
first.
Have to wait.
Okay, well, we partnered with Barrio. We wanted to use their famous tortilla chips, which you can see here. And the collaboration is basically we're dipping the Barrio chip in our special recipe chocolate.
Okay.
So, you know, as you can see, we have a lot of nice tempered chocolate.
It's a secret recipe,
right? Secret recipe. And I just want to let people know that, you know, what I'm showing here is we've melted the chocolate, but really good chocolate you need to temper. And there's a difference when you talk about tempering and melting chocolate.
Oh.
When you melt chocolate, what happens is the molecules separate. But what Malley's Chocolates does with our chocolate, it's a tempering process, and the molecules bond. And why that's important, that gives the chocolate its beautiful color. And when you get a good candy bar or a good piece of candy, it has a good snap. So I'm just giving a little chocolate 101 here.
Gosh.
But anyways, so we're dipping all this, chips.
Okay.
You know, I mean, it's not going to be
these
this.
Regular chips? Are they like a lime chip?
No, they're regular chips, just seasoned with our normal seasoning.
Regular chip, okay. And I'm going to do a little, you know, emerald, you know, a little bam. We hit it with a little.
Throw some over your shoulder
now.
Yeah,
I could
good
do
luck.
That, you know, a little lime salt to kind of give it that, tie it all together. So,
these are so good.
Well, thank you.
Now, you can only get these at Malley's, right? It's for a limited
only
time.
Only at the Malley locations, limited time. It's in, you know, sort of the tap into the spirit of the fun Cinco de Mayo festivals and parties.
Cool.
And, you know, we hope we sell out by Cinco de Mayo, but they're going to be there not, you know, if we have a few boxes left afterwards, we'll still sell them.
You probably won't.
Good, I hope not.
I would eat this off the floor. Okay, your turn. So we have Donnie. He's going to show us. Now, this is the, like, ballpark nacho you
call these
it?
Are our ballpark nachos. They're available at any of our stadiums and at any of our restaurants across the country.
Really? Okay, so is this your queso cheese?
Yep, so this is our queso blanco.
Everybody's going, oh.
We start with our queso blanco, then we come with our chihuahua cheese.
Just do it slow. Yep, that looks
right
good.
Over the top.
Yeah, yep, okay.
Then we'll start with a little bit of chicken.
Okay. Yum. Now, if you've never been to a Barrio, you've been living under a rock. But what's it like, the atmosphere?
It's Barrio is like, it's a very like family atmosphere,
so fun.
Very fun, very upbeat.
I didn't understand the menu when I first got there. I was like, what do I got to fill out? Right?
Yes, so it's a very customizable menu.
You
can do everything by yourself.
That's fun.
And then we'll top it with our chipotle crema.
Okay. Oh, yummy.
And salsa verde.
We've got just claps a beautiful thing. Coming from the news desk. We got a round of applause. Whoa. That looks good. And that's on the menu now?
And that's on the menu full time. It's underneath our appetizers.
Okay. And you guys have stuff going on for Cinco de Mayo, too.
Yeah, Cinco de Mayo, we are offering $4 margaritas. And $4 margaritas would pair great with the ballpark nachos.
Yummy. And how did you guys, like, join together? What was the meeting like?
The genesis of this actually started a couple years ago, pre-pandemic. Mm-hmm. My brother, Dan, who was running marketing at the time, partnered with Barrio, what is considered our flagship store. It's our first store that we started the whole chain out with, is on Madison Avenue, which is about a block or two away from a Barrio on Madison Avenue in Lakewood. So my brother kind of contacted them, and we did a Cinco de Mayo thing, and then we said, hey, let's do something fun around Christmas. So we kind of tapped into a Feliz Navidad theme. So we did that, and then we thought, you know, it's been a while since we've done this collaboration.
Yeah.
So as you say, as the kids like to say, so we did a collab again.
We got a collab going on.
And we thought let's
collab.
Resurrect it.
So, I like it.
Yeah.
Hey, speaking of resurrection, you have your chocolates back, a certain chocolate.
Oh, wow.
I'm sorry, I couldn't have. Okay. I just noticed that sitting there.
Okay, well, I'm
what
hiding
is
these. This piece of candy is called Heaven. And we've relaunched this. We've had a lot of requests, and we've relaunched it in time for Mother's Day. But it's oh my gosh, it's kind of hard
what's
to show
inside?
You. I should have cut it, but it's a fluffy marshmallow with caramel on top, and then pecans, and again drenched in our chocolate. So,
do you want me to try that?
Well, yeah. Why don't you take a whole piece so I don't?
No, yeah. It's fine. Okay, yeah, that's
good. Great. Yeah, I brought enough for everybody.
Oh, wow.
So,
oh,
you know, heaven in time for Mother's Day.
Bad. You want anything?
No.
Okay. We're done here. It's back. Heaven is back.
Heaven is back.
Everything you do is heaven.
Oh, well, that's so kind of you.
And you too.
Thank you.
This is a perfect collaboration. Again, you can only get the chips, chocolate-covered chips, at Mally's for a certain amount of time. Go to Barrio. They're awesome. You guys are great. For the unique creation, where you can go, it's all on Fox8.com.
Thanks,
Christy. Wow, Todd, over to you. Thank you guys so much.
Thanks for having us.
I am so excited about eating right now.